Hello everybody and welcome back to my channel. We are about to watch season 6 episode 2 of Wentworth. If you know anybody who loves the show, share the video so we can have fun all together. In the last episode we had, first of all, well, some new characters are into the picture now. We have Rita, that she was, she is an ex-police officer and she helped her sister getting out of a bad situation, I guess. Now they are both in prison. They didn't see each other for ages, but now they are back in prison together. And at the same time, we have Frankie. She's out there trying to organize herself. Then she will take steps to see what she has to do, what she can do to solve her problem. There was a moment when she was at Bridget's home and police came in. Oh my god. We were lucky because she was able to escape. And then we have police questioning Boomer because they think she was the one to poison Sonia. But if they were able to see her giving the tea to Sonia, they weren't able to see like Leeds giving the tea to Boomer. They weren't able to see Leeds taking away the cup, like switching the cup with their own. I don't understand. But anyways, maybe they will think Leeds was working with her. Who knows? The end of the episode, we found out that my wife is pregnant and I'm not a father. But we will see how that goes. Oh my god, I wasn't expecting this. Wow. I wasn't ready for my wife to be pregnant, but she is. We will see what we want to do now with that. Let's just go and see what happens. This piece of shit. Prove you let Bay Smith into no man's land. Oh my god, they have a fight club? Holy shit. Wait, is this for real? Since when?
Morning, Vera.
Fuck you.
He doesn't know, obviously.
Boomer spiked her tea? That's bullshit.
Leeds! I'm scared if Sonia comes back.
You piece of shit, go!
Wow.
Fuck off and don't come back!
Holy shit. I don't understand, what did she take? What is it, all of that? Oh, that was that woman. How? I don't understand. I'm not sure. I don't know. She's back! She's back! Sonia's back! And I am pooping myself right now. Don't know what will happen. Does she know that someone tried to kill her with her tea? We will know soon enough, I guess. She looks amazing.
I need to know about
this. Is going to be interesting.
The workshop escape.
My involvement.
Susan Jenkins has just been charged with attempted murder.
Susan.
Jesus Christ, poor Boomer. Is that Sonia? Oh my god!
Oh, Sonia!
It wasn't me. Don't believe them. Why would I do it?
I know you had ambitions to take over the workshop.
I did.
My god, no. Please, don't destroy this lady now.
So it was Liz.
Holy shit! I don't know what will happen now. Oh, what is she getting? I don't want this. I'm so scared. This is going to be so bad for Liz's health. Well, yes, she will need protection. She's right. I wasn't ready to see, like, Liz's character going through all of this. Like, you know, Liz was my mama from the beginning. Now she's my killer mama. I don't know.
We're in this together. You join the club now.
Well, that's right. That's true. He now is in the club of the fucked up people. No way to deny that. Okay, who is this? Okay, it's her sister. Oh my god. This is what she remembers. Oh my god, is she going to have some kind of epilepsy? Oh my god, poor lady.
Ruby? Ruby? Can you hear me?
Ruby, okay. Poor lady. She had a crisis. Oh my god, poor lady. Poor lady, but I like her. She's cute and nice. Nice. She's a killing machine, we say. But, you know. She's trying to find out stuff about Panisi and... I don't remember the name. Iman, okay.
Come on, Smiles, give her a break. She's on her rags.
Kid, says half the prison. Get on with it.
You like each other?
Yeah.
Oh my god, she's afraid. She likes her. Likes her. That's possible. I mean, why not? That girl. I mean. Oh my god, are they going to try to bring her into their fight club?
Juice will come get ya.
I'm scared. I don't want her to end up doing weird stuff. This is Liz losing her shit.
Yeah, I'm sure that B would want you to get on with your life.
Oh my god! I mean, if you really think she has a thing for another woman, you really wanna bring up her dead girlfriend? I wouldn't do that. I know the situation, so don't do that.
Sonia, welcome back! Hey, Sonia!
Oh my god, Liz is dying inside. I don't know if Sonia will do that in front of everyone, like accuse her.
Somebody was.
Oh my god.
She didn't. Fucking look at her again. Look at that fucking black bitch again. I'm fucking screaming up.
All right, Baxter, settle down, please.
Settle.
Are we sure?
Oh my god, find another girlfriend. I mean, if yours isn't into you, just find another one. I can't. It's always that fucking woman. Jesus Christ. Linda, if they fired Linda, this place will be so much better. Oh my god, Liz is losing her shit. If she gets an heart attack, I would understand. Like, the stress levels must be so high for this lady. But I think Sonia will do more. She's more subtle. She's not one to attack you in the face. But I could be wrong. I could be wrong. I don't know. I think she will do something different. I don't know. Maybe not, though. Oh my god. No, okay. Maybe she will face her. Holy shit. I'm scared. I am scared. is, holy shit, please, let's be careful. Sonia, be careful. Oh my god, the tension, I can't. I'm dying inside, please. No, oh my god. What if that was the girlfriend of the other woman, because their hair were similar? Or maybe she's dreaming or something like that. Maybe that wasn't Leeds though. Oh my god, I can't. That wasn't Leeds. Please tell me that wasn't Leeds. I think it was the girlfriend of the woman, the shaved woman, you know? The color of their hair was similar. Wow. Just like that. That wasn't Leeds. Now that she will see Leeds there, I don't know what she will do. When she understands that she killed someone else, she wanna put the thing into the plants. I don't know, like, I will be scared if I ever got into this prison. People is falling like, wow. Okay, when I said she is more subtle, I was wrong, obviously.
Yes.
Dun dun dun. I can't, but I'm sure that lady is the girlfriend of the shaved head lady. In my mind now, they will prove me wrong, but I don't care. Poor, can you imagine being pregnant with the stress, with the amount of stress these ladies going, like, is poor lady, now she's going to throw up, right? Please tell me it's not Leeds. Oh, poor lady. Oh my god. I hope he's feeling a little bit like a piece of shit at least. My birthday! Well, you are going to call them in the middle of the night.
Hey, is that Zoe Taylor?
She didn't come back for lockdown last night and she wasn't around for Morning County either.
I'll find out from Smalls where she is.
Oh my god, it was Leeds for real. No, Leeds is there. Look at Sonia's face. She is paler. Look at her. She looks like a ghost. I knew it. I think Leeds will ask to be put in protection. I would. Like, look at this lady. She looks crazy. But look, I don't know.
She's not coming back.
Dun, dun, dun. Jesus Christ. Holy shit. Seriously?
Is this more blackmail?
Are we going to believe this man? Oh my god, this is the worst thing! I wasn't ready to see all of this. I mean, I was. But I wasn't. You know what I mean? I am scared.
That was not my idea. That was all Don, right?
Okay. Well, it's kind of true, but you let that man play you so easily. Look at Lee. She's winning.
He was cruel.
Okay. What is her plan now? I think she will use Liz for something in some ways. I don't know. She likes Ellie, but I think this is something different.
Where's Ellie?
Okay. Is the Fight Club open again?
It's you and her.
Come on, ladies.
Oh my God. What the fuck? Okay, I am kind of attracted to this girl at the moment. Wow. Okay, she is strong. We love a strong lady. What the fuck, for real? I am afraid she will be involved in all of this now. I don't want her to be involved in this.
Fucking incredible.
I think Ruby has the odds for Ellie.
Oh, I see. You're only hanging out with me because my fucking sister told you to.
Whoa. That's
Are we
not
even friends? Fuck you, Ellie.
Oh.
You can report that back to my fucking sister.
I am so sorry for all of this. What happened? I don't understand though. What's the truth? The real story, the complete story.
So you're a boxer now. It's got nothing to do with you.
And I got nothing. Okay, this is I am sad now. What is happening with all of this? Okay, please don't make me cry, please.
I hope you're not drinking again.
No,
Miss Bennett. God, no, not anymore. Okay.
She's just losing her mind. Poor Leeds. Okay, Boomer is going to break Leeds. No, I don't want to watch this.
Yeah, you really got me with that one. I actually believed you.
I am so sorry for all of this. Oh my God!
Susan.
This is the worst! This is the worst!
And that will be the basis for my exoneration.
Holy shit! Leeds is going crazy, and that bitch, I mean, I understand.
Please, have a seat.
Pam, pam, pam.
It's just you look quite familiar.
Maybe because you see her on the fucking TV every day. She didn't think about this. Oh, wow.
I'm Frankie Doyle. You might have seen me on the news.
Okay, she's saying it.
Exhausted to deal with the bureaucratic bullshit.
Dun, dun, dun. Holy shit. What was that? Oh my God, now they wanna take her into the fucking Fight Club.
You earned it. And there's plenty more where that came from.
Holy shit. Now, that will be tempting for anyone.
You need to get out of here. Now.
I hope this lady will do the right thing.
The police are on their way.
I hope she will do the right thing. Oh my God. I can't. Are they going to shoot her? the fuck? I can't. She's not dead, right? Oh my god. Okay, guys, so that was the episode. I don't even know what to say. Oh, like, first of all, our lady Sonia is fucking crazy. I don't know what, like, she's planning to use. I knew she was going to use Liz when she found out that she didn't kill her. She will use her to get out of prison. That it's really something. But the way she killed that woman in the shower, can we talk about that? Holy shit. I knew she was wild, but man, that was really something. Now we have Ruby that is going through something. She will be involved with the fucking Fight Club. I don't even understand how that exists. Like, fucking... It's always because of Linda. She is always involved in this kind of stuff. I hate her. Jesus Christ. But I think Ruby has the odds for Ellie. I hope they will be able to talk about what happened. Like, they will be able to sort out what happened, because I kind of like them. I'm not interested in see if their relationship will become something more than a friendship, but they are good together. Like, I don't know why, but I feel like even if it's just a friendship, they will be good together. But we will see how that goes. Now we have Boomer that it's... she can't stand Leeds anymore. We know that. Poor Leeds. I don't know. And Frankie. Frankie was shot by the police. Jesus Christ. I really hope the psychologist will decide to help her, because, oh my god, that would be the right thing to do. But it's not going to happen, right? I don't know. Then we have Vera, and I have the feelings that she could involve Jerk. And now our lady cuts. She knows that Ferguson was killed, probably by... like, by Will. So many things are happening. I want to know more about the story, like, the story of the two sisters. I hope we will see a little bit more about that as well. Anyways, this was the episode. If you reached this part of the video, give it a thumbs up. Let me know what you think. Leave a comment, subscribe. Follow me on my social media on Twitter and Instagram at Reppy85. If you want to support the channel, look at the description down below. And I will see you with the next one. Ciao a tutti.